sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search in the nearby communities of Marlow and Chinatown will unearth the thief. Family and friends are urging anyone.
Might still be near.
Yes, sir.
I can use that. Please, don't hear me. Please.